I think the biggest learning experience throughout this whole opportunity was just to have patience and perseverance when you're trying to complete the project. Ups and downs are going to happen, and it's important to overcome those adversities and continue on. I would encourage anyone with even the slightest interest in cancer epidemiology to apply for the CEES program. It really has reaffirmed my passion for the work that I continue and want to do in the future.